Hi friends, welcome back to CADable. This is Engineer Ibrahim Omer, and in this tutorial we will learn how to use align command in AutoCAD. It is incredibly useful command in AutoCAD, and I hope this command will be helpful to you. We will align this section of the tube against this rectangle horizontally. So shortcut for align command is AL. So I will write AL and I will hit enter. It is asking to select object, so I will select this object and I will press enter. Remember, I am aligning this object horizontally first, and then we will align this object vertically. So it is asking first source point, so I will select this point, this midpoint, and now it is asking first destination point, so I will select this midpoint, and now it is asking second source point, so I will pick this midpoint. And now it is asking second destination point, so I will select, let's say, this midpoint. Okay. Now it is asking third source point or continue, so I will press enter because it is not a 3D object. If you are working in a 3D object, so you have to give third reference as well. So I will press enter to continue. Now it is asking to scale your object, so I will press no, and I will hit the enter key. And now you can see that this object is aligned against this rectangle. Now we will align this section vertically against this rectangle. So I'll go to here command line. I will press AL. AL is the shortcut for align. I will hit the enter key. It is asking to select object. So I will select this object. I will press enter. It is asking to select first source point. So I will select this point. It is asking to select first destination point, so I will pick this midpoint, and now it is asking to select second source point, so I will pick this midpoint, and second destination point, so I will pick this point, and now it is asking third source point, so it is a 2D object, so I will just press enter key to continue. Remember, if you are using a 3D, so you have to give the third reference as well. So hit the enter key. Now it is asking to scale your object, so this time I will press yes, and now you can see that this section is aligned vertically, and here we have used scaling as well with aligning. In this example, we will align this object horizontally between these two lines. So I'll go to here command line and I will write AL. AL is the shortcut key for align. Press enter key. It is asking to select your object, so I will select this object. I will press enter key again. Now it is asking to select first source point, so I will pick this midpoint. Now it is asking to select first destination point, so I will snap its midpoint. Now it is asking to select second source point of the object, so I will press this one, this midpoint. Now it is asking to select second destination point, so I will snap its midpoint. It is not a 3D object, so I will press enter key to continue. Now it is asking to scale your object, so I will press yes. And now you can see that your object is scaled and aligned against these two lines. Okay, so that's how you can use align command in AutoCAD. I hope this video would be helpful to you. So that's it for today's tutorial. I hope you like this video, and if you have any questions, any queries related to this tutorial or any other tutorial in my list, you can ask in comment section. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to our channel for more informative and interesting projects. Thank you.